Well, we're going to be using them to distribute to our campers who are, we're having virtually camps as well, along with our volunteers and our staff, most importantly. And so we're just planning on distributing them as much as we can.
We want to keep our employees safe. We want to keep our members safe. And we believe in following all mandates and making sure that everyone stays well.
I just want to make sure my staff has access to masks. Just make sure everybody wears.
It's a great resource for Durham County Government to be supporting nonprofit organizations by providing protective equipment to nonprofits free of charge so that we can continue our critical work of transforming academic and professional outcomes for young men of color here in Durham.
I'm picking up masks for our volunteers who work in the community, giving education about safety in car seats and bike helmets to kids and families in our community.
These masks are for employees and also our volunteers for whenever the school starts back up. So the masks are definitely helpful, useful into making sure that all of our employees and the children are safe.